Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a wheel review on the Remember Collective peewees. These wheels are 62mm tall, have a 22mm contact pad, and they are 82A. Now, to get to the actual slide of the wheel, it almost feels like you're rain skating, but you still have the same sort of control as you would on a normal wheel, which is pretty scary at first. They take a lot of getting used to, these wheels, but once you get used to them, you can really extend your longer slide distance. I bring my slide record by like 20 feet on these within the first few days, and also when I have toe side on my first session on them. So once you get used to them, you can really start progressing quickly on them. Now, you are going to get a decent life out of these wheels. I'm quite a light rider, so these wheels are lasting pretty well. Not seeing too much wear. There's a bit of coning on a few of them, but that's my fault for not rotating them. But yeah, they don't fade too much, so they're not going to wear down really quickly. Especially for their size, it's quite impressive how long they last. If you're heavier, obviously they'll wear down quicker. But now, these wheels are going to be great for all types of running abilities, from beginners who are just starting out. These would be great because they're a very easy wheel. They'd be good to get the basics down, like 180s, just simple stuff like that. And also, if you're an advanced rider, these would be good if you're looking to learn a lot more advanced tricks like 360s or holding out big slides, extending your slide distance, whatnot. These are going to be great for that too because they're very slidey, very, very easy, and they're still pretty controllable too. So the only con I can see to these wheels is definitely they're not going to be good for downhill in any way at all. Aside from just really long straight roads, like I took these in a 30-mile-an-hour run quite recently, but it was just a straight road. But anything, you're not going to be able to raise corners with them at all. But that is not expected for a wheel this size. So yeah, that's the only con I can think to them. So if you're planning on doing any downhill, these are not going to be the wheels for you. Thank you for watching my review on the Remember peewees. I ordered these wheels from Surf and Turf Board Shop. So if you're from the UK and you're looking to get these wheels, get them from there. It was a great price, around £24, and delivery was great too. I'm going to show you some riding from my first kind of few weeks on these wheels. Hope you like them, definitely recommend them. Yeah, hope you enjoy.
I love you, baby, yes I do. Oh!